7 years ago, Marvin Landisman wrote a screenplay. After all this time, the one thing he never thought would happen.
I want to get this picture made, Marvin.
Finally happened.
Why did you meet my money guy?
So that's it. I mean, we're in business.
And it just so happens he has his girlfriend.
There's a part in your script that she wants.
Jack, I can't use her.
Would it hurt to audition her?
I'm a sex goddess.
But making a movie in Hollywood means knowing how to play the game.
Is there any humor in the film?
It's sad, but funny.
Oh, you mean kind of like Terms of Endearment?
Exactly. Terms of Endearment.
Terms of Endearment.
Is he working on a script, too?
Oh, yeah. Stewart here studied with the same teachers as Spielberg.
Wow. First, you've got to come to terms with your backers.
If I'm going to do the film, we're going to do it my way.
He's got a girl, too.
Then, you've got to zero in on a star.
Where is Borgnine?
He's too old.
No, he's right there.
Nobody ever said it was going to be easy. And for Marvin, easy it will never be.
You know, this film is about a guy's involvement with his art. How does he have time for three women?
You're right. That's why I was thinking we ought to change him into a gigolo.
Join an all-star cast. Danny Aiello, Robert De Niro, Martin Landau, Laurie Metcalf, Gene Smart, Christopher Walken, Eli Wallach, and Robert Wall for Mistress, a movie where everyone wants to be a player.
There's no sex in your film. There has to be more sex. Great idea.
Mistress.
Am I really considering this?